What's going on, guys? Donnie L's here, and today we've got a TCG matchup. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna pick 60 cards from this pile right here. Do you see how big this pile is? There's a lot of cards we can use. So we're gonna use this one right here, and let's just get into this TCG matchup. What's up, guys? We're back, and we got the decks that we were going with from that huge pile of cards you just saw. I'm sitting down here with Melanie.
Hello.
And I'm going with grass and fighting. Melanie will be using
fire and electric.
Fire and electric. And you guys can leave in the comment section below, who do you think is going to win this battle? The fire and electric or fighting and grass? I personally think the fighting and grass is going to win. We'll have to see who's going to do the coin flip. But yeah, we're just going to have a chill little expanded battle. You guys can leave whatever comments you guys want to down below. And if you guys want to see more of this stuff on the channel, definitely let us know. I'm going to go Tails this time. Tails, you can go first. Alright, get these cards all shuffled up. Alright, I am starting this off with no basic Pokemon, as you can see. And I'll keep you up to date on the cards that I get throughout this, so you guys can leave in the comments, "Yo, Donnie, why didn't you do this?"
And I have one basic Pokemon.
Alright. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Do this again. Alright, guys. I got my cards. I'm going to just let me put down my boss cards and stuff first. 2, 4, 6. Yeah, guys, we don't have like the most room over here, so we're making do with what we got. This is her prize cards. Six right there, six right here. We pick them up in any order, so it doesn't really matter. So is it my turn to go first?
Yeah.
Will I pick up a card?
Mm-hmm.
So this is what I'm working with here. Hang on, give me a second. I think... Nope, we do not have... This is what I got right here, guys. I want to start do something with this right here. We could probably do this. We actually can. So we're gonna try to get this one ready. I'm gonna lay him down. Put a Weedle on the bench. And attach to Weedle. And your turn.
I'm going to put an electric energy on the bus.
My Charizard slippers.
I'm going to flip a coin, and if it's heads, your Pokemon is paralyzed.
That's for one turn, right?
Yes.
Yeah. You're paralyzed for like one turn.
Get this coin flip right on these things.
That landed on heads on my lap, if anyone saw that.
Alright, heads it is.
So, yeah. What's that, 10 damage?
Yeah.
Alright, my turn?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, guys. I think we're on to something here. Check this out, what I just pulled. You guys can see this. I think this is what I'm gonna do. You can't evolve in a paralyzed Pokemon, can you? Yes, you can. It heals him up. Alright, so I'm going to evolve Golett into Golurk. And put him in back to normal. I was supposed to lay down Kakuna on Weedle. Alright. Do it on my turn.
I put no Pokemon in my hands.
Really?
Really. I'm gonna put another energy on the Lucky Buzz. Okay, I'm gonna use this trainer card. And I have to flip 2 coins for each hit. So I get to search my deck for an evolution Pokemon and I heal it and put it into my hand.
Sounds good. This is Tetley iced tea, by the way, guys. What was that? Tails, tails.
Okay, your turn. I'm gonna use Thunder Punch. And I get flip going again. And if heads, it does 10 more damage. Tails does 10.
To me. Oh, so it could do 40?
Yeah.
Damn. So, what's that?
Tails does 10 damage to me, but still does 30 damage to you.
Alright, so Dora casts 40. My turn?
Yep.
Alright, this is the card that I just pulled, fellas. And I'm going to lay Combi down and use this trainer's mail. I'm going to use this trainer's mail. You get to look at the top 4 cards of your deck, and if any of them are a trainer, I get to put it in my deck if I want. So I'm going to take this guy right here, the Professor's Letter. Put them in my deck. And shuffle. And then your turn. Actually, am I allowed to use Professor's Letter?
Did you say you were?
No, after I got the trainer's deck. I use trainer's mail to get Professor's Letter. So I can use Professor's Letter now. Okay. So I'm gonna use Professor's Letter. And that is search your deck for 2 basic energy cards. And I think I'm going to take a fire and a fighting. Fire and fighting. Fighting and grass. And put that back in the into my hand. And that'll be all. Actually, no, it's not. I'll attach to Combi. Now it's off.
Alright, so I just pulled this trainer card, Pal, and I'm gonna draw 3 cards. Alright, so these are the guys I just pulled. You can see them. I'll put Pikachu down here. Attach energy card to me. And I'm gonna do that Thunder Punch again. You wanna do the coin flip this time? Seems I always lose it.
Alright, so what do you need?
I need to flip a coin for
heads.
So that's 40 damage to you.
40 more damage to me, so that's 80. Cool. And that's it?
Yep.
My turn?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So I'm going to... I am going to attach to Combi. And evolve him to... And that's it.
Mm. This is the one I just pulled. But I can't use them right now. But I'm going to evolve Pikachu into Raichu.
Oh, snap!
And I'm going to attach this fire energy to him.
Raichu.
And I'm going to do the Thunder Punch again.
So is that 30? Or is it going to be 100? Or 110?
Well, it landed on heads anyway. So that's an extra 10 damage to you. Just
90?
100.
$120, guys.
Your turn, by the way.
Alright! I'm going to... That's the card I just pulled, fellas. And I'm going to attach that to... Actually, no, I'm not. I'm not getting anything very good here. Well, I guess it makes it a fair game, though. I think I'm going to... attach this grass energy to Kakuna. And pass the gun.
This is the next one I'll just pull. Something else I can't use right now. Which means you're not going to want to get my cards. I'm going to use this trainer card, Professor Oak's Hint, and it allows me to draw 7 cards, up to 7 cards, as long as I get 7 cards. So I get to draw 2 more cards.
Oh, until you have 7 cards.
Until I have 7 cards. That's what I was trying to do. Okay, so I have Vulpix here. And I'm going to put them in Slowpoke, which are the 2 I just pulled. And I'm going to do a Thunder Shock. Last 10 to take you out.
Oh, snap! So that goes into my graveyard. And I think I'm gonna put in, obviously, Fastbit Clan. And it's my turn, right?
Mm-hmm.
Did you take a prize card?
No, I didn't. Thanks for reminding
me. Alright. Oh yeah, look at that, fellas. We're in the house right now. Alright, so I think I'm going to use Furious Lights. And I flip 3 coins. Furious Wipes, flip 3 coins, this attack does 30 damage times the number of heads. So, we gotta get heads 3 times, dudes. Tails. Heads, that's 130. Tails, so that's 60 damage.
I'm out.
To Electabuzz, you're gone?
I'm gone. You have 10 damage.
That Vesper Queen is a good card. What am I doing? Where's my... That's
so
my prize.
My Raichu.
That's the prize card I just pulled.
Raichu,
I'm very glad I found that Vesper Clan. That is sick. I like that card. It's like Articuno. That ancient trait one.
So you're done?
Yep.
Okay. Just pulled this one. You want to do it? Hold on, I'm going to stick. This special electric energy onto...
What does that do?
Oh, this curve can only be attached to electric Pokemon. This curve provides electric energy only while this card is attached to electric Pokemon. The electric Pokemon this card is attached to has no weakness.
Okay.
This card is attached to any other Pokemon besides electric. So... I'm going to use Electro Ball, and that's 80 damage to you.
80 damage! Oh! Oh no!
What?
Alright, my turn?
Yeah.
So, this is what I just got, fellas. I'm going to use Revive. And I'll take Golett of the Graveyard. Put him onto my bench. Evolve him into Golett. Attach an energy to him. And that'll be the end of the turn. Actually, no, it won't. What am I saying? Attack with Vespiquen. Where's the... So, Furious Wipes. And put 3 coins. One. Two. Three. So...
Gone.
KO to the Raichu. That was close, man. Yeah, your turn.
Put it Vulpix.
It's the prize card.
Okay, this is a stadium card that I just pulled. I'm going to use it. Each player's evolved Pokemon can use any attack from its previous evolution. And I'm going to use that.
I thought that was like an interesting card too when I was going through it. So what is it? Let's see this again. Oh, okay, you can use previous evolution attacks. That's a or a stadium, isn't it?
Evolve full picks in the non-tails.
Is this a stadium card?
Yes. Okay. And that's it, because I got no energy cards.
That's it?
That's it.
So I'm going to... Yeah, it's one thing. Ooh, there we go, fellas. That's it right there. I'm going to... attach to Golurk. And... Pokemon Center Lady to Vespiquen. And Furious Wipes on Ninetales. 30 times the number of heads. Tails. Zip, zip, zip. Heads. Heads. So, 90 to Ninetales.
That's the guy's gonna be winning with me.
If you can get him a knockout, you might be pretty good.
If I can get some good cards and come in my hand, I might be able to get a chance. Alright. I'm just gonna attack. Discard grass energy attached to your opponent's active Pokemon.
What?
And it does no damage.
It just discards energy.
It just discards
energy.
Yay, me!
Alright! That was a little turn of the tables. My turn?
I didn't even notice. Yeah.
Oh, look what we got to save our lives. Alright, I'm attached to Vespiquen again. Put a double. Actually, no. I'm gonna use an Ultra Ball. And I get to discard 2 cards from my hand. And search your deck for a Pokemon, reveal it, put it into your hand. Okay, so I'm discarding Lysander's Trump card. Or not Trump. Lysander and Special Badge. I search for a Pokemon.
You
realize if you can't get myself another sign. Hey guys, I think that might be the one that we need, but we will see. Ooh, that might be cool. I think the one that we are gonna go with, guys, is... Think that's a good move, fellas? I think it's a good move too. So I'm gonna take out him. Beedrill. Shuffle the deck. I gotta get used to this shuffling the deck because usually online, the computer shuffles it for you.
Alright.
So I'm gonna evolve Kakuna into Beedrill. And use Vespiquen's Fury Swipes again. And 60. 90.
You win. I got no more active Pokemon.
Do you have any in your
hand? No.
Oh.
This is what I have in
my
hand.
That is the game, my friends.
If I could have got my cards out, you would have lost.
Probably.
Fire beats.
And these are the prize cards that I had ready to be picked up. We had a Switch. Two Switches, actually. Pokemon Fan Club. DCE. I think that's from me right there. Yeah. But yeah, that was fun. We should do it again.
Definitely.
Very soon. Yeah. Alright, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to see any more TCG battling battles. TCG battling battles. It works. Alright, guys. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a comment down below. Hit that like button. Share around to your friends. Subscribe. And keep cracking them packs. Peace.
Peace.